Hello and welcome. Currently taking on the final question for my Python coding exam. In this one, this is called Container. Given a superclass that creates a container and then is able to add things, objects to itself. We are given this superclass. I'm just going to copy and paste. It's actually quite long. And then we are told to implement some items, but do not override any methods of container. So, as well as some examples. We go. So all those. And then we need to write our code for these. So actually, this looks like if this is the insert here, then we can just delete it here. So, we will have try and an accept. So just like up there, try. Accept. But we're actually not gonna just copy that. We're going to copy, or not copy. Do so delete the values E and see what kind of Python exceptions we can use. Think we have to do anything here. Do anything. And so the next one, this I should remove E. Off the starter code they gave us, not too hard. Check it here a second. This one checks is in, which we can just do with the true and false. Use this, huh? Actually, but we already have the false. Oh, that looks like that works. That's the outputs we expected to get. So there's that one also. It's like the easiest one. It was all in this code. Well, that's the last question for this Python final. Thank you for joining me, and thank you for watching all the videos throughout this class, and maybe I'll see you again.